Just like his hero, Jesus Christ, Anthony John Abbott has risen, turning water under the bridge into whining.
I have opinions.
He sure does. This week, Tones talk tax savings, schools and subs, the latter of which has got him in trubs because it was classified.
You need to shut the f*** up.
Yes, it would appear the resentment is leaking out of Tony Abbott and onto the pages of The Australian, where an article appeared yesterday claiming Malcolm Turnbull had delayed the acquisition of submarines.
So, what are you trying to say?
Well, that info reportedly came from confidential sections of the draft white paper, and despite Abbott being widely quoted in the piece, he maintains...
It wasn't me!
...or does this when directly asked.
Did you leak classified documents?
I'm just really delighted to be here tonight.
Just answer the damn questions!
Malcolm's response has been to call the police.
Anybody in this town take the law into their own hands?
More specifically, the AFP now tasked with finding the source of the leak, which is really not what this whole thing's about. It's about this guy hating this guy. Whether it's tax, savings, schools or subs, it's Abbott undermining Turnbull. Forget back seat drivers, we've got our very own back bench driver. Sit back and let the former PM give you an unsolicited piece of his mind while you pretend that everything's fine when it's obviously not fine and there are clear hostilities between the two of you that you can't afford to have in an election year.
So we cool? Yeah, we cool.
Oh, really? Then what the hell was this then?
How are you, John? Good to see you.
What about me? It isn't fair. I've had enough, now I want my share, can't you see?
Well, that was awkward.
Yes, it was.
And to happen at the 20th anniversary of the Howard government, no less. Yes, celebrating the man who kept it together for 11 years and the men who can't keep it together for two. Kudos to the legend who sat them opposite each other, though, because the next time they come face to face, there'll only be one winner.